consider it an honor to call upon the stage Honorable Sue M. Ellery, BA MLC, Minister for Education and Training.
Namaste, everybody. Thank you for the invitation to join you at another Diwali celebration. Can I acknowledge the traditional owners of the land that we're meeting on today? Pay my respects to their elders, past, present, and emerging. Acknowledge all of my parliamentary colleagues, the Consul General, all of the dignitaries who are here today. Can I add to the comments of Minister Papalia, and in particular, thank the Indian community for the support that you offered international students earlier in the pandemic. You really did lead the field in the community organisations who supported students from their country. Can I also say, as Minister for Education, it is a delight to celebrate with you your cultural values, which are so steeply, deeply committed to the value of education. So thank you for adding to the education of all West Australians. Have a fabulous Diwali celebration. Thanks again for letting me be part of it.
Can I please invite Treasurer of ISWA, Mr. Subrata Bhattacharji, to facilitate Honourable Sue M. Ellery.
Thank you, ma'am, for taking the time and gracing us with your presence.